Notice he's still healing his team and he's still doing damage from up there. He doesn't need to touch the ground. He is still healing three people. Like, he still has his entire team in line of sight by being up there. That's where you want to be. It's super safe. Like, you're not going to die up there. Like, it's hard. It's really hard to kill you. Like, you're rarely going to die while you're up there. But you die all the time while you're on the ground. And the last one, he died on the ground. His last death was on the ground. He died to David's ult. It's crazy. Oh! Yeah, you don't want to rely on your team. You don't want to rely on he was on the ground. You don't want to rely on your team. Especially not in solo queue. If you rely on your team, you're not going to get anywhere. You want to rely on yourself. You want to carry your team. That's how you get better. That's how you know you're better than your team. If you're relying on your team, then you're only as good as your team. You wanna carry. You wanna learn from your mistakes. You wanna be self-reliant, even as a support. To be self-reliant.
Hey,
your team are resources that you use to win.
Yeah, what's up?
So, that was a mistake. I mean, that was a mistake. He didn't need to die there. He's not using his resources properly. His team is his resources, and he's not using them properly. They're walking damage sticks. Use them that way. Think of them that way. They're walking ults too. Use your resources. Some resources are more effective than others. Like, some people are going to be more skilled than others. They're still resources though. Still use them. It's much easier to change yourself than it is to change your teammates. Alright guys, this has been Professor Ganymede with some Overwatch support commentary and analysis. Next hand provided the gameplay. If you enjoyed the video, please support us on our Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube. Links below. Like, comment, subscribe. I read all the comments. And thanks for watching.